not entirely sure we can believe what we just witnessed. But congratulations. Take a look at this exchange. Becky Lynch delivers a manhandle slam at the last possible second. Raquel would rip Lynch out of the ring. Stratus tagged herself in, became legal. Look for the chick kick. Morgan, one step ahead. Pinning combination. Surprising Trish Stratus, breaking the hearts of the champions, which includes Stratus, Lita, and Becky Lynch. Congratulations to the new champions. What a heartbreaker here tonight for Lynch and Trish Stratus.
A classy move by Becky Lynch. Was going to sting. It was going to be a bitter pill to swallow. Nobody expected tonight to play out the way it did. But for Trish Stratus to turn her back on Becky Lynch after Becky just fought her heart out for the Women's Tag Team Championship, this is disgusting.
Why, we don't know. But congratulations, of course, to Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez, new Women's Tag Team Champions. Now let's go backstage to Kathy Kelly.
I'm still